What I remember of the formal tour of Belgrade was of a fortress and historic weapons that sat in its moat. When Barry and I had some free time, we strolled a street filled with people and cafes and shopping and stores. We encountered a graceful young ballerina whose dance contrasted with all the violence this country had created. We had seen the bombed-out city of Osijek, Croatia, that suffered the greatest Serbian violence when Croatia decided to secede from Yugoslavia. Serbia would later also commit human rights violations in Bosnia and Herzegovina. For me, the graceful ballerina symbolized the hopeful beauty of the young Serbia struggling to renew itself in the performance of this ageless dance on a Belgrade street.